My name is Dan Keefe. I work for Outnow. I'm a resource developer at Outnow. Tonight we are getting ready for So You Think You Can Drag for Springfield Mass Pride. It's our second event of the week. Our first event was yesterday. It was the flag raising. And so now there's flags all around downtown. Tonight is the drag show. We have a number of drag queens and drag kings performing. It's a free event. And people keep trickling in. We're hoping to have a really great show.
Hi, my name is Danica Ali. I am in charge of safety and security for the event. I'm one of the organizers for the Outnow Springfield Pride event. And I'm happy to be here and happy to have welcome everyone to a great Pride Week event of 2012.
And kind. You know how the LGBT community works. We may be late, but we're always fabulous. So with that being said, my name is Ahmad Rivera. I'm lucky enough to be the president of Springfield Pride, a two-year-old organization of volunteers dedicated to ensuring that the LGBT community and its allies are visible, proud, and protected. As many of you know, Springfield has not had a Pride in over 10 years. So this is the second annual Pride. We went from having 3 events to 7, and we're expected to do even more next year. So we need your support. We need you to buy wonderful t-shirts, like the one I'm wearing, that says, "What Color's Your Pride?" with the Pride logo on back. It doesn't have to be this tight. You can wear it baggy too. But sometimes I like that. We have pins, we have logos. It's on SpringfieldMassPride.org. Without your support, we will not be able to bring all of the events that we have for free. All the Pride Week is entirely free to the community. Free! 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 And we need to thank our major sponsors this year for making that possible. We have Tapestry Health, who is the major sponsor. If you're from Tapestry Health, raise your hand. Thank you so much. Mass Equality was also our fiscal sponsor as well, Mass Equality. And the first married gay couple in Agawam also sponsored, which was Chris Controne and his husband Glenn, were also major sponsors, so we can give them a round. Again, we need everyone's support. Springfield Pride is not just about the LGBT community coming out. It's about everybody coming out in support of this community. Without our allies, without our friends, without our families, we will never be enough to ensure full equality before the law, before our government, before all the people. So with that being said, we have a wonderful city council here named Melvin Edwards, who's come down to read a proclamation that was given to Springfield Pride for Springfield Pride Week, to say that our government, while they still need work to do, is standing by us, with us, and for us. So if we can give Melvin Edwards a great round of applause.
First of all, good evening and thank you for allowing me to be here. It's a real pleasure and honor to be in support of your community as my family. I say that sincerely because one of the things that we get caught up in is too often is the biology of our birth, and we start wondering about who really family is. Well, family is whoever we live with and who we respect, who we treat with respect and dignity. I want to applaud all of the sponsors and all of the people who have a vision. It's particularly my friend here, Ahmad, who had a vision to create something that people could come out and enjoy and be proud of. So before I even say any further, let's give him a big round of applause. Unfortunately, I wasn't with you yesterday at the flag ratings, but I was there in spirit. And some of you may have heard this proclamation read yesterday. I have the pleasure to speak on behalf of the mayor of Springfield today. And I'm saying this in honor of Mayor Sarno, but this is from me as well and from my colleagues at the City Council. And I would hope from all of the residents of the city of Springfield who recognize the value and contribution of all our citizens. The city of Springfield, Massachusetts, Mayor Dominic J. Sarno, home of the Basketball Hall of Fame, a proclamation. Whereas 40 years ago, patrons and supporters of the Stonewall Inn in New York City resisted police harassment that became all too common for members of the lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender community. Out of this resistance, the LGBT rights movement in America was born. During LGBT Pride Month, we commemorate the events of June 1969 and commit to achieving equal justice under the law for LGBT Americans. And whereas LGBT Americans have made and continue to make great and lasting contributions that continue to strengthen the fabric of American society, there are many well-respected LGBT leaders in all professional fields, including the arts and business communities. LGBT Americans also mobilized the nation to respond to domestic HIV and AIDS epidemic and have played a vital role in broadening this country's response to the HIV pandemic. Whereas the LGBT rights movement has achieved great progress, but there is more work to be done. LGBT youth should feel safe to learn without the fear of harassment. And LGBT families and seniors should be allowed to live their lives with dignity and respect. Whereas these issues affect not only the LGBT community, but also our entire city, as long as the promise of equality for all remains unfulfilled, are all affected. If we can work together to advance the principles upon which our nation was founded, every American will benefit. During LGBT Pride Month, I call upon Springfield residents to work together to promote equal rights for all, regardless of sexual orientation or gender identity. Now, therefore, I, Dominic J. Sarno, or in this case, Lauren A. Edwards, do hereby proclaim that the month of June 2012 as Gay Pride Month. Simply said, God bless all of you.
Despite having elected officials here, and I used to be a politician, and thank goodness I'm not one anymore, without the people in the audience and the performers that we have, we would not be as proud and as out as we are. So let's thank everyone that showed up today. Thank you. Without your fierceness, without your fabulousness, without your fortitude, we wouldn't have the LGBT community we have today. So we celebrate you. And with that being said, I want to introduce the president of the Empirical Court of Western Massachusetts, the president of Camp and Couture, Nelson Roman. We're just gonna do a quick little thing. Give us a little song again.
Doesn't Ahmad look fabulous in that tight orange? Looking like a sexy pumpkin. Don't you just wanna read it? Hi guys, I'm Nelson Rafael Roman. First of all, I'm very proud to be Latino and gay. Any Latinos in the house? Western Massachusetts. We're a new group. The Imperial Court system was started over 40 years ago by a little Latino gay man named Jose Seguiria. Used to do drag and really wanted to raise awareness in the community by giving back and raising money for charities. So we're starting a chapter here in Western Mass. That's why I get to wear this beautiful crown. It's very fun. We have some members in the audience. Say hi, members. Tito's in the audience. We have Juan in the corner. And some of your performers tonight are actually a part of the Imperial Court. We have guests from the Imperial Court of Connecticut, Arlette Lafleur, who's one of your judges. She's fierce, isn't she fierce? I'm just out here to say thank you guys all so much. Be very proud. I was at the flag raising yesterday. The Imperial Court's here. We're really excited. Monday night, we are hosting an open mic night. You guys are all invited. It's another one of those free events. Give it up for free. I'm free, yes, free, hallelujah. So it's free, all ages are welcome. If you're a poet, you're a singer, you're an interpretive dancer, come on down, 125 Main Street, Springfield. Doors open at 7, show starts at 8:30 on the dot. I'll be there emceeing, you see I'm crazy, and I'll do a little song and dance, and the sexy pumpkin will be there too. So I'm just gonna kick it off a little bit. I do wanna show you guys a little bit of taste. You guys wanna hear me sing a little something for you?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, you guys, well, Latinos did better. Come on, come on. This is for you, especially for you. And give it up for Outnow, great organization, big number. This is actually for all you guys at Outnow. It's really quick, because the mob will kill me. All right, Lady Gaga, Born This Way a little bit, right? Here we go.
I'm beautiful in my way, cause God makes no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Don't matter gay, straight or bi, transgender, lesbian, love. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born to survive. Ooh, there ain't no other way. Tired, I was born this way. Baby, I was born this way.
Everybody sing.
Right track, baby, I was born this way, yeah.
Give it up, thank you guys so much. Enjoy Pride, give it up.
What about that, boys? Get some love, get some love. Now that is not love. Show some love. That's what I'm talking about. Happy Pride! Talking about, I feel the love, I'm feeling the love. So, tonight we are full of performances, great, amazing performances. First we're gonna have the Empress of the Imperial Court, Electra, coming up, but beforehand, if I say pride, you say pride. Pride?
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 Pride.
Happy?
Happy.
You're supposed to say pride, that's all right. That's all right, I'll work on it. All right, so let's have Electra. Give it up.
It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M. Put your paws up, cause you were born this way, baby. Yeah.
anytime in Connecticut can do it up. So now we have to show our Springfield pride. So with that being said, I'm now going to let Electra be the MC for the night. I'm going to bow out. With that being said, here she is.
So who's ready for guitar? All right, up the front. Let's hear the back. Who's ready for a good time? All right, you know what? Let's get the show started. What happened? Up next we have Lena. Jack. Justin.
I'm just kidding. Up next, the butch one, Dark Chocolate himself, Taj the Black. Next we have Benny B. And last but certainly not least, the Shaq B. Nimbo. This is gonna be too quick, guys. You all make it last. Alright, up next we're gonna bring a fella onto the stage. Bring some that testosterone out. The one in Outnow, Octocock. Just like a good, but you got a long way to go. But it's fun. Our judges having fun? Enjoying the show? I hear no judges talking. There you go. And this will be watching. Not the floor. Don't pee on the floor. Be house trained. Alright, ooh, I love this name. Let's bring out a lovely lady. Give it up for Hella Swag. Thank you. the judges actually are supposed to give some feedback. That's what the microphone's for. You know, things that should have been told to the hostess, MCs, everybody. Yeah, I know. So, we're gonna bring up our first competitor. No, I'm cool. This is Mon, this isn't real. I'm not real Mon. That's you, baby. All right, so can we have Layla back now, please? And now the judges, they have some feedback, right? Guess who wants to talk? Y'all gonna talk? You guys are some shy people, aren't you? If I have to come up to each and every one of you, I will. Don't be shy, girl. You first then. There you go. Oh, lady. So,
am I on?
Yes, Jackie.
How you doing? Hey, Miss Layla, I loved your performance. I loved it, and I wish my legs could spread like that.
I'm not gonna say nothing. There's probably video somewhere, hold on.
All I gotta say is the shoes are flawless.
I think your performance is very interesting and unique.
All right, is there a Simon in the bunch?
You get better every time I see you.
All right, Paul.
I love you. You look like a skinny version of Snooki.
Thank you. Something. Love it. Mr. President, your turn.
I'm the scorekeeper. I think she did sick. Girl, that duck walk was cool. You better work.
That's all. All right. Well, I didn't see it. I was in the back, so. We don't keep it going, though. The judges like you. All right, let's bring out the next competitor. Miss Hella Swag. All right, judges. One more time. Turn it on.
Hella Swag, starting with the president. Doesn't she remind you of like a Tia Carrera? Doesn't she look like a Carrera? She's fierce, right? Your dance was sick. I'm a dancer and I loved it. You rocked it. Woo!
Your dance was sick. I just wish you did in the same shoes as the first girl instead of coming out here barefoot.
That's true. True.
I appreciate the fact that you actually came out here to the audience as you were performing just to get the crowd hyped up into your show.
She went up for me.
Are you gay?
Yeah, what she said. Word.
No, I really loved how you came out here to the audience. We really appreciate that. And the dancing, yes.
Swag, I have no words for you. You just ooze fierce, honey.
All right, we're gonna bring out our next girl tonight. Your last competitor. What? I said girl. Competitor. Octa's not competing.
Octa's a champion.
Octa will perform again later. Hold on.
So will Electra.
All right. So let's bring on our next competitor, the one in LA, Crystal.
I'm
Give it up one more time for you guys. That was a sick performance. Come on. we're gonna start with jazz.
Girl, that was fire, yo. You were on fire with that mix. I liked it a lot. I like the dance, I like the mix.
Yeah, as of right now, I fall in love. And I love your splits. And I like your outfit, and I like how
you may continue, judges.
All right, let's just say I wish I had a duffel bag full of $1 bills because I would have made it rain.
I can't whip my hair back and forth. I think I left it at home or something, but I loved it. I love every piece of it.
All right, give it up for Crystal.
I was being courteous. I'm not trying to be a stage
top,
you know? Listen, let me tell you, you have a level of professionalism. You need to own that stage all the time. This is your calling. You are sexy. You make a gay man want to go even gayer. You make a straight man want to go gay. A lesbian want to go gay. You are, you're fierce. Like, you did, that was sick. That was amazing. I got a little bit excited. We're going to keep it PG-13, but that was amazing.
There are kids here. Remember,
I kept it PG. I got excited. It was amazing. It was amazing.
You don't talk no more. All right, I give it up one more time for Crystal. I wonder if she's gonna be in pain later. That, I saw that fall. My fat was not moving like that. Girl, there was an earthquake. All right, up next we have actually one of your judges to perform for you right now. Let's give it up for the one and only Miss Harlette LeFleur.
Come on.
with the J-Lo of the judging panel. The other one got the spotlight. All right, up next, you wanted him earlier, now you're gonna get him, okay? Okay, just make it short, okay. Yeah, I said it. I'm a lot of what you do it for. What? It's honesty, love, peace. What? Everyone loves me. You're a giant pumpkin, that's what you get. Fall over like that. All right, up next, let's bring him out one more time. Boom, the sex appeal. One and only, Octocock.
And then we'll be crowning our court for So You Think You Can Drive. Just so that people know, one of the things that's very important to Springfield Pride Committee is that people get to identify however they feel. We do not tell folks whether they are kinks or
I'm gonna tear up the floor.
committee, we're gonna crown our king or queen, our land, and they don't even have to be a king or queen, first place finisher. Second, prince or princess, and then our Dutch or our Duchess. You can grab your seats. We're gonna announce that. We're gonna have the score bearer come on out. And do we have any last words? You know?
Who loved the show?
Can I go with you?
That's so love. Who loved the show? Happy? I got it. You're all fabulous. Work it.
I would've won the contest.
I would've won this one, but I chose to let them go. I got enough titles. And there's twice I'm gonna give up on it, just saying. All right, so the person who wins third place, the Duchess slash Duke, is Ella Swag. It was the shoes. It was the shoes. It wore shoes, but would have been better. Yeah. Words.
Hey y'all.
Get up, people. Don't say word, what up?
How you doing? How you doing? She keep in the house? Mm-hmm. Alright. Our next one. It was close though. So don't get it wrong. It was actually close. Give it up for your princess. Slash prince. Layla. Can't even put a crown. What the? What is wrong? Put it under the ball. Put it under the ball. Oh no, away from the system.
Girl, just hold it. Just hold it. There you go. That's how you do it.
You can dress like that, but you can't talk.
I saw those moves. All right, that means you're king queen. The one and only, Crystal! There she is. Mr. King Queen of Springfield.
Thank you for everybody. And thank you for my mom, for my aunt that came tonight. It's your first time meeting for a show for 4 months.
Oh, seeing you, I'm like, that is not your first time in drag. Okay, mama saw you though. Okay, she said.
Where did you buy these crowns?
I love how third place is better than staying on. I'm excited. Keep the pumpkin king, we all love him.
All right, well, I want to thank everybody for coming out. Did you guys have fun? Are you guys ready to kick the rest of the week off? I'm gonna tell you what's coming on tomorrow and the rest of the week.
So Pride's not over. This is the second day of Pride. Tomorrow we have a free 21 plus party at Kush Nightclub, 80 Worthington Street. There'll be 5 more performances there, drag kings and queens. Free admission, come, enjoy, drink if you like to drink. If you don't drink, dance, have a good time. Half the people in this room will be there, and a whole other half will be there. Sunday is Pride Brunch at 11 at a Pure Nightclub. Monday is Open Mic Night hosted by the Empirical Court of Western Massachusetts. Tuesday is gonna be our film showing of Pariah, the most critically acclaimed LGBT film of the year. Wednesday is going to be our town hall right here in this room. called What's Your Position? Come to find out what your position is.
It's a family show.
And on Thursday, we'll end our week with a youth pride after party at Outnow. Thank you all for coming. My last thing we'll say is, we fundraise all year to make sure that we can make every event free for everyone that comes here. This is a community event. If you can offer up $5, $50, $500, $5,000, if you can handle any of that, we really would appreciate it. Because next year, we're going to be even bigger, more fabulous, but we need your support. We need your support to show up.
Fiscal support,
and we need your dollars. So as you're walking out, there were people collecting money at the table. There's t-shirts for sale. There's pins for sale. Every single dollar goes to ensure that we keep maintaining these events, making them free, and becoming ever more proud of who we are. Thank you all for coming. Have a great night. Enjoy your weekend.
My name is Hella Swag. I decided to perform for Springfield Pride because it's fairly new and it's an amazing opportunity to help rebuild the LGBT community in Springfield, and just to be a part of it is a real honor because, like I said, it's very, very, very new and we need to represent in Springfield because there isn't a lot of outreach in Springfield for the LGBT community. We have Outnow, which is a wonderful organization, but we need to expand and rebuild. So that's kind of the reason why. And plus, I love Gino. He's such a dear friend to me. So that's why. And the performance was utterly amazing. I was really feeling it. Let the music take over, and it's just all the queens did amazing, and the kings, all of them. It was such a spectacular event, and I can't wait till next year.
All right, my name is Crystalie Persuasion. I just came over here to show the people who's Crystalie Persuasion and how I do. I love performing. I love why I'm doing my job. And I just, I'm a queen. And just letting y'all know, it's hard, it's not easy, but you just gotta work it, that's all.